Who shall one day become wealthy? O Lord God. O Lord God.
O Lord God.
Be wealthy.
Be wealthy.
Wealthy. Okay? Then we have one that comes from the third one. It's called Ovor. Ovor is like a person who has been given a special kind of a calling that he can see and also he can see good things. He can prophesy good things. That we talk about Ovor. Then we have the fourth one that talk about Java. Can you say Java?
Java.
This is the first one who should become a good warrior or a tough person. Because as he grows up, when he becomes a warrior, he is going to raid other communities culturally. He is going to bring home what he has gotten. But now, because we even never got that thing or defend the community, that's not the idea. Because he got a warrior. And that's what we said. Then the fifth one, the fifth one, the fifth one, thank you.